Hello everyone, before we start, I would like to say this video was requested by many Spellbreaker enjoyers in my Discord. But if you're looking for the best warrior build in general, that will be Bladeswarm. You can check the links in the comment section. With that being said, let's start. The gear we use in this build is full celestial. I know it sounds weird, but you will understand the reasons in a moment. In last balance patch, defense straight line have been reworked. Now you can have up to 20% passive damage increase from defense traits while you have stability and weakness on the target. Thanks to expertise and concentration in celestial gear, we can maintain stability and weakness uptime, also a long duration of 20 stacks of vulnerability to increase the damage even more. Stability can be granted by using movement skills like Dagger 2 and F1 from both axe and dagger weapons. Also from CC skills like skill 3 and dagger and F2 skill full counter. As for weakness, all your best skills will inflict weakness, and to maintain weakness uptime, you must use F2 successfully. F2 not only deal damage in CC, but also reset the cooldown of F1 skills, and with defense trait, every time you CC a target, you will get enough adrenaline to use F1 skill instantly. Your condition removal in this build is the healing skill Mending. The healing power from celestial gear increases the healing of both Mending and the passive heal from defense straight line. If you want to use Berserker gear, you can use Berserker gear instead of celestial, but you must have Scrubber rune to decrease the incoming damage and change the defense straight line to Tactician for better self-sustain, otherwise you will die pretty fast without these two. Now let's do a comparison between Celestial version and Berserker version damage. For those who want to use Greatsword, you can use Greatsword, but keep in mind the damage will be lower. That's all you need to know about this build. For now, enjoy watching and I will see you later in the next one.
Yeah. no one is going to do a perfect race. So come in.